Hello there, in this video I will show you how to fix Samsung phone slow charging problem or fast charging not working on Samsung Galaxy Android phone. So let's get started. Method number 1. Open your dial pad and type *#9900#. Scroll down below and find out battery starts reset. Tap on battery starts reset. Once it is completed, move back from here and go to settings of your device. Find out battery and device care. Tap on it. Tap on battery. Scroll down and tap more battery settings. Turn on the fast charging options if you find it off. Now connect your phone into the charger and check it out your problem is remain or has been gone. If this method doesn't work, go to the next method. Go to your phone settings. Scroll down and find out developer options. Open it. Find out background process limit. Tap on it. Select no background processes. Tap on background check. If you found any unnecessary applications are running in the background, then close them. After that, connect your phone with your charger. If your problem still remains, you can also try charging with a different charging cable or adapter. Maybe your charging cable or adapter is the problem. Clean your charging cable many times. It will not charge due to dirt buildup. If after trying all the methods it doesn't work, then show your phone to a technician. That's it. Thanks for watching.